Covenant, on the landing above us.
Look, there he is! Whoa!
They're launching. We should hurry. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on that ring. Warning. Blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening. Detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by the explosion. Analyzing. The door's control mechanism is offline, but it's taken a lot of damage. You should be able to bash it open with the butt of your weapon. Looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping. The damage to the superstructure is extensive. We don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take. One last lifeboat. Quickly, get aboard before it launches. Good time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look!
Thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know. We're landing on it.
The Autumn! She's been hit!
I knew it. The Autumn's accelerating. Keyes is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.